in joining you for the first virtual Fikki Frames. As I have said before, virtual inaugurations is the new normal. And those virtual spaces are the new places for real partnerships. So the gathering may be virtual, but partnership emanating from it can be real. And this is very good opportunity. Today, more than 1,000 delegates have joined the Fikki Frames. We also are conducting our virtual public meetings, workers' meeting. So at no one place, people are more than 100, but all seats separately see us or our leaders on LED or through on their phone, and they can join in. And we have carried out successful virtual rallies consisting of 100,000 workers joining the rally. So I think the COVID has given us an opportunity in a way to think afresh of the way we communicate. Because now we are doing more programs, because each program gets completed in 60 or 90 minutes. Otherwise, commuting was a big problem. And communication used to take little time, but commuting used to take more time. And therefore, today we are very innovative in that way, and we have found out this solution. This is human being. This is human intelligence. We have decided to help industry in many ways. And I can assure you at the beginning that we will be partner with you, because we all need to work together to make a progress and harness the soft power of India, that is media and entertainment. The first among these is the government is coming up with the standard operating procedure for shooting films in India in the light of pandemic. Further, to accelerate the restart of filmmaking that had come to a standstill as a result of COVID, is also coming up with the incentives of production in all sectors, including TV serials, filmmaking, co-production, animation, gaming. We'll be announcing these measures shortly. Besides, you would be pleased to know that the Film Facilitation Office, more than 80 foreign film producers have taken advantage of this facility. They got single window clearance for shooting of their films in India. Today in the morning, one new ambassador going to Slovenia met me. She told me that Slovenia is the best country, beautiful country, more pictures there than the famous European scenes are costly. Slovenia is much cheaper. But our people have not found that location. I think we should take advantage of that. The importance of Indian media and entertainment sector cannot be stressed enough. The content we produce, television, film and digital original, is consumed in over 150 countries. The sector generates millions of jobs, significant revenues, and despite the impact of COVID, it is growing at a good pace. Our share in the global market is small, but can grow phenomenally. given India's cost advantage of 40 to 60% for producing the same quality of content as advanced countries, we can achieve stupendous results if we work together. There is need for more entrepreneurs, founders and leaders in the media and entertainment sector to steer the industry forward. We need more innovation, origination and ownership. And the Government of India stands shoulder to shoulder with the industry in achieving all this. So, all the best. I am very sure today's deliberations will definitely bring up many good new ideas. And whatever good ideas you come with, you can share with me anytime, and we will be there with you for making a progress for the country. Thank you and all the best.